Hi, this is Aaron from Trans Rockies Race Series. We're here at the Ortholite Trans Rockies Run. This is our 17th annual Trans Rockies Run. It's always a great week in the Rockies, and I'm sure this year will be no different. There's always lots of good times out on the trails and back in camp.
Oh man, my cup is so full. It's overflowing with like love and gratitude, and just this community is like amazing, and I have never run this many miles in one week, and I feel so alive right now, and I'm just so happy. I'm so happy.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Time stood still, just like a photograph you made me feel. Like this will last forever, looking in your eyes. I see my whole life. Oh, they say you know it when you know it, and I know. Oh, promise that you'll hold me close, don't let me go.
Oh my gosh, this week, I came into this week thinking like celebration week, and it definitely lived up to that. Just the community, running hard, like seeing what my body could do, and I'm like so proud of my body and just really, really happy.
This has been a life-changing week for me. I'm gonna take so many lessons home from this experience. I never thought I could do what I've done these past 6 days, but I'm happy to have done it. And I have everybody to thank you for it. I couldn't have done this without everybody's support.
They say you know it when you know it, and I know. Promise that you'll hold me close, don't let me go.
I'm out. it's once in a lifetime. It's the first time in 17 years that we both put our out of offices on.
Probably the best thing in my life. I love racing. 6 days, yeah, that's not enough for me. I had a good time yesterday afternoon. I got to the second climb, had a nice photo shoot.
The hills are alive with the sound of music.
And then sent it down the hill to the finish, and yeah, it was pretty fun.
Tell you what I'm not going to remember is all of the nights with the media team.
Oh my gosh, the people. Meeting all these amazing people, like Carla here.
Yeah, definitely. The people, the community.
My bones, all this time I've wasted.